Ready? Alright, our first play this evening is called Fido the Wonder Dog. It was written by Tom. It was seriously just a prop, you guys. Kray. That'll make sense in about an hour and a half. It was directed by Matt, who is your Daddysman. Kristina, throw them in the microwave and Newcomb. You're making me dizzy, Hutson. And Howard, I'm getting dick tonight, so you better come up with a good nickname, Friedman.
Animal liberators. These animals have natural grievances, and we give voice to those grievances, and we should be treated like the animal activists that we are.
You have poop on your face.
Now, the Stockholm Syndrome. Thank you.
just sit down and relax. I'm sure it's not that bad.
This is bullshit.
I'm sure there is a silver lining.
Oh yeah? What's the silver lining of that?
Okay, I see.
I'm gonna get out of here. Maybe that thing's powers have a radius or something. Great, I can't even turn the door down. I told you that thing was dangerous.
No, you didn't.
Well, I meant to, and well, that's like the same thing now anyway. Get the door! I didn't care about her before she does any more damage! That didn't sound too good.
This does not sound too good.
Would you mind putting the towel on?
You really think that would help?